pal. Over here.
Pilot's on deck. Mechanics secure.
What's going on, Frisk?
Hey, there you are. Was looking for you back at the dockyards. Instead, I had to hang out with a bunch of engineers. They told me a whole convoy of new engineers got intercepted by the Empire. No survivors. Sounds like they had someone on the inside at Hosnian Prime. Give them all the details. As you can imagine, everyone at the dockyard is pretty spooked. I got a Pazok game planned for them later, to help boost morale. Gotta do our part, right? Say,
I guess.
Between us, something's up. Something bigger than missing engineers. Ardo ain't talking, and the boss has been shut up in the briefing room all day. I feel like he'd tell us if it was just about the lost engineers. Nah, this is something else. My money's on some kind of unfinished business, like a dark secret he left behind when he skipped out on the Empire. Or not. Well, what I know, huh? Whatever it
I would
is,
hope not.
It's gotta be something he can't fix with a giant battleship. Why don't you head up to the briefing room? The boss might open up to you.
Hmm. Hey, bud. See what's going on.
Okay. You're right, Lyndon. My contacts verified your suspicions. It's her.
I knew it could only be Teresa Carroll. Her mark is all over these attacks. We know her style.
You do realize there's only one reason she would attack Hosnian Prime and the engineering convoy.
She's searching for Project Starhawk. That's why I've already taken steps to stop her. Before she can find the Nadiri dockyards. Before anyone else gets hurt.
Lyndon. What have you done?
Relax, Ardo. All I did was send Teresa a message. One she can't ignore. An old protege of mine, Teresa Carroll, is leading the Empire's search for Project Starhawk. She won't stop until it's destroyed. So I've initiated a plan. I sent a message that we know was intercepted by an Imperial listening post hidden near Esalis.
What was the message?
Bait for Teresa. And now that the Imperial post has served its purpose, we're ready for part two. If we destroy that listening post, Teresa will think we have something to hide and follow that message to the letter. Vanguard. I want you to take Y-Wings with heavy ordnance to that post in Esalis and bomb it to oblivion. A corvette will join you to draw Imperial fire. Gunny will support and resupply our bombers. These are your targets. We've identified the receivers along the hull as weaker areas. Destroy them all. Additionally, destroy the thermal regulation systems along the exterior trench and any dishes atop the listening post. If you pull this off, we'll rob the Empire of a valuable asset. And then Teresa will fall right into our trap.
How about the innocent people working on there?
Teresa Carroll was my second in command at Fostar Haven. She was my protege. She's gone from a Coruscant street orphan to captaining her own Star Destroyer. The Empire gave her everything, and she'll do anything to defend it. That's why I'm keeping certain details quiet.
I need to take a nap.
With Teresa in the game, any leak is a risk. Just trust me a little longer. Head to the hangar. Zerelda should have your ship almost ready.
My mom got crazy nails. My girlfriend was getting her nails done with her. They're all, like, horror-themed.
I have to say, the commander's plan is quite clever. All this secrecy and subterfuge, it's almost imperial. I know the New Republic strives to be better than the Empire, but you must admit their tactics are effective. Not that we should adopt them, of course, but this is war. Sometimes you have to think like your enemy in order to defeat them.
Sometimes that makes you become your enemy.
Tactical brilliance for our side. Let's focus on the mission.
Something's afoot. Looks like we're done in this room. Kia, what's going on?
When Javes talks about Carol, you can feel it, right? He must have cared about her greatly to feel such pain. I don't think it's a coincidence that the Empire sent Teresa after Javes. This feels personal. They must both be hurting. And hurt can so easily turn to hate. Hate that cannot be healed has no place in the galaxy. If fighting it has become the only option, so be it. Are you ready?
All hangar crews, hazard gear is on standby.
That should be interesting. I've never... Didn't think we were going to be flying a bomber. I wasn't going to say I've never flown a bomber in a Star Wars game, because I definitely have. We don't need to look at it like that.
Y-wings are built to carry bombs and other heavy explosives. It makes them slower, but they pack a punch against large targets and capital ships.
Has a short wind-up time, then fires extremely quickly. It's much easier to hit enemies than its unguided version. It also deals less damage per shot. Short wind-up, then fires extremely quickly. Ideal if you want to high sustained damage. Or are worried about missing. Sure.
Nice.
Throw on a fucking Gatling gun. Why not? Doesn't seem like I can do too much there. Yeah, a lot of these options are... that's gonna slow you down pretty much. Deflector hull, increase shields. Gonna just stick with standard for that. Engine. Max speed is... no. Okay. Let's launch.
Starhawk, Frisk.
Oh, sure. Still, better bomb this listening post into oblivion, right? For the safety of our new battleship, and for no other reason.
Temperance, this is Vanguard Squadron. We're closing in on the listening post now.
Excellent. Upon arrival, you should be able to overhear some Imperial chatter. You can thank Ardo and his spy network later.
Let's form up with our Corvette. It'll run interference during the strike.
This listening post in the middle of nowhere. How'd the boss find this place again?
He sent a message, specifically hoping the Empire would intercept it and reveal the outpost. They took the bait.
Talk about a long shot. No way he could have known that would work.
Unless the message he sent seemed so enticing, the Empire had no choice but to intercept.
What could be that enticing?
That's the thing. Jays won't tell us. But it's a seed that will sprout into a trap.
Let's focus on this mission and worry about the details of the trap later.
Probably something important. Come on.
You think the Empire built this listening post just to help him find the Starhawk?
This
one, perhaps, but it isn't the last listening post eavesdropping on the galaxy. Well, they do seem hell-bent on finding us. I bet the Empire cannot stand that we're building a new ship out of their old ones.
There's our listening post.
I'll jam Imperial sensors on approach.
I love it. They'll never see us coming.
Let's make them regret.
Unless I look out a window.
Just like that, we're hidden from Imperial sensors.
Follow me, Five. We'll lead the bombing run.
Grace and I will take care of station defenses and starfighter patrols.
Here we go, Five. Give them everything you got.
Alrighty.
Good, you're almost there. On my mark, it's bombs away.
Supply, just holler.
Nicely done. You're a natural, Five. Now to bombard the rest of the receivers.
Dropping a resupply now. Grab these when you need them.
Get the broadcast system running. We need to call reinforcements.
Uh-oh. Quick, take down those dishes.
Am I on my own now?
We can make that distress call.
Spot, dropping the dishes on top of the station. Empire can't call reinforcements without them.
Oh shit.
I'm with you.
I'm about to drop bombs and oh, I'm out.
Reloading.
Let's try again. Ah! Fly out a little bit.
Hit the dishes and they can't call reinforcements.
Destroy their communications array first.
Is the broadcast system working? Good. I'm calling in some backup.
Dish destroyed. Well done.
We've lost a dish.
Stay okay back there, buddy.
Dish destroyed. Nice job.
Which one's left?
You're in the clear.
Right here and ready to go.
They took out my shields.
I just need to get a little further away so I can see. Which shield is still?
They're shooting at me.
Thank you, that bitch.
Oh. Jesus. Stood still for 2 seconds.
You're in the clear.
What communications array am I missing? It keeps pointing to this one, but I shot all of them. The entire thing is that, whatever, I'm regrouping.
Regroup with me at the edge of the listening post. All right, 5-4 I'm up at the edge of the station. It's time to take out the thermal systems.
I'm just agitated. I don't know what I'm missing. Oh, that is not gunning. Precision bombing. Proton bombs are excellent weapons against hardened targets like these thermal regulators. Bombs are fired straight down from your starfighter, so you must orient yourself over the targets. Roll so that the thermal regulators are below you, then drop. Up. Come on, get off the wall.
Enemy is persistent.
Ah, okay, okay. Hold on.
Fine. Hit the trench again. You need more explosives. Dropping supplies.
Oh, I fucked that up.
Let me reload.
Well, I've got no ammo. What? You just said it was available.
Thank you.
Am I going the wrong way? Die running into the ship.
Time for a trench run, Five.
Okay, where's the next trench? I don't like this mission so far. Too much BS going on. We got three more. Way more of these.
Temperatures are rising.
Vanguard, the Empire's just opened a massive vent on the listening post. The thermal systems must be overloading. They're trying to cool down the core.
Regroup at the vent. I got an idea.
More Imperial fighters inbound.
Corvette still needs your help.
What?
All right, Five, get in there and fly carefully. Fly into the vent and destroy the station's power cores. When you get to the core, start dropping bombs and do not stop. You won't have much time to get out once the core explodes, so be ready to fly fast.
Power to engines. The Corvette, though.
Prepare for hyperspace jump.
All right. That was a weird trench run. I wasn't about it.
Squadron, our trap is set. Come on home. It's time for the next step.
Hey, this is Christian.
Hey, this is Damon.
And this is the Amazing Nerd Show.
New episodes and live streams weekly.